Doctor! Dr. Chakwas! I think he's waking up.
You had us worried there, Shepard. How are you feeling?
How am I feeling?
Like the morning after shore leave. How long was I out?
About 15 hours. Something happened down there with the beacon, I think.
It's my fault. I must have triggered some kind of security field when I approached it. You had to push me out of the way.
I expect better of my people, Williams.
Bitch!
You endangered our entire mission.
Bitch!
Don't be so hard on her, Commander. We have no idea if that's what actually set it off. Unfortunately, we'll never get the chance to find out.
The beacon exploded. A system overload, maybe. The blast knocked you cold. The lieutenant and I carried you back here to the ship.
I don't suppose it occurred to you that Eden Prime has medical facilities?
Listen, you're better off in this infirmary than any hospital on Eden Prime. Physically, you're fine. But I detected some unusual brain activity. Abnormal beta waves. I also noticed an increase in your rapid eye movement. Signs typically associated with intense dreaming.
Savage Shepherd is the best.
I saw... I'm not sure what I saw. Death? Destruction? Nothing's really clear.
I better add this to my report. It may... Oh, Captain Anderson.
How's our XO holding up, Doctor?
Well, all the readings look normal. I'd say the Commander's going to be fine.
Glad to hear it. Shepard, I need to speak with you. In private.
Aye, aye, Captain. Uh-oh. I'll be in the mess if you need me.
In private. Private talks with
Sounds
the Captain.
Sounds like that beacon hit you pretty hard, Commander. Are you sure you're okay?
Intel dropped the ball, sir. We had no idea what we were walking into down there. That's why things went to hell.
The Geth haven't been outside the Veil in 2 centuries, Commander. Nobody could have predicted this.
Chief Williams isn't part of the Normandy crew.
I figured we could use a soldier like her. She's been reassigned to the Normandy.
I don't want her on my ship.
I'm the captain of this ship, Commander, and I want Williams on our crew.
Such a savage! Good God!
I don't like soldiers dying under my command.
Jenkins wasn't your fault. You did a good job, Shepard.
You said you needed to see me in private, Captain?
I won't lie to you, Shepard. Things look bad. Nihlus is dead. The beacon was destroyed and Geth are invading. The Council's going to want answers.
Fuck the Council!
The Council can kiss my ass. I won't let them blame me for losing the beacon. I didn't do anything wrong.
Just the fuck I'm talking about right there.
I'll stand behind you and your report, Shepard. You're a damned hero in my books. That's not why I'm here. It's Saren, that other Turian. Saren's a specter, one of the best, a living legend. But if he's working with the Geth, it means he's gone rogue. A rogue specter's trouble. Saren's dangerous, and he hates humans.
Why?
He thinks we're growing too fast, taking over the galaxy. A lot of aliens think that way. Most of them don't do anything about it. But Saren has allied himself with the Geth. I don't know how, I don't know why. I only know it had something to do with that beacon. You were there just before that beacon self-destructed. Did you see anything? Any clue that might tell us what Saren was after?
Just before I lost consciousness, I had some kind of vision.
Pretty much, Captain Mac. That's pretty much what happened.
A vision of what?
I saw synthetics. Geth, maybe. Slaughtering people. Butchering them.
We need to report this to the Council, Shepard.
They'll think I'm crazy.
We don't know what information was stored in that beacon. Lost Prothean technology? Blueprints for some ancient weapon of mass destruction? Whatever it was. Saren took it. But I know Saren. I know his reputation, his politics. He believes humans are a blight on the galaxy. This attack was an act of war. He has the secrets from the beacon. He has an army of Geth at his command, and he won't stop until he's wiped humanity from the face of the galaxy.
Man, fuck Saren.
I'll find some way to take him down.
It's not that easy. He's a Spectre. He can go anywhere, do almost anything. That's why we need the Council on our side.
When have they ever done anything for humanity?
If we expose Saren as a traitor, the Council will revoke his Spectre status. I'll contact the Ambassador and see if he can get us an audience with the Council. He'll want to see us as soon as we reach the Citadel. We should be getting close. Head up to the bridge and tell Joker to bring us into dock.
No, I wasn't really going for anything in particular, Car Freak. Honestly, I was just making some shit. That's pretty much it. Let me see here. Squash, click on the talent to spend points and improve that ability. Move over talent, more information, select each squad member to their points. Okay, look at that Renegade though, man. We already getting it in. You know what I'm talking about? Alright, so, I got 12 points. I'm not doing auto level, because fuck that shit. First, we need to get some throw up in here. Start off. Let's get some intimidate points up in here. Let's see, assault rifles, overkill, yes. Unlike sniper, advanced overkill, master overkill, yes. Marksman, unlike shotguns. Let's get some of that going. Combat armor. Increase damage reduction by 5, yes, I'm gonna definitely need that. Increase weapon damage by 1, increase melee damage by 30. Adrenaline burst, whoa. Yeah, whatever. Alright, pistols. Not that I'm really gonna use pistols too much. Let's get another on throw, another on that, more on that. Increase health by 4%. Yeah, we'll do some of that too. And then, shit, we good. We in there. Okay. What's going on up in here? Anything? Nope. Nope. Well, bang, okay. Alright, so. Oh, finished metagel. Thank you. How long am I going to be on? I'm not sure, Rocco. Why, what's up?
Hey, Commander.
What the fuck do you want, Ashley?
I'm glad you're okay, Commander. The crew could use some good news after what happened to Jenkins.
When your number comes up, it's over. His did.
That's grim, Commander. I guess I shouldn't be surprised, though. Not after Torfin. That must have been hell.
Every time you kill, it gets a little easier.
With all due respect, I'm glad you're on our side.
I appreciate you much, Rocco, retweeting and shit.
Things were pretty rough down there. Are you okay?
Why did I pick that option?
I've seen friends die before. Comes with being a Marine. But to see my whole unit wiped out, and you never get used to seeing dead civilians. But things would have been a lot worse if you hadn't shown up.
Dead Marines, dead colonists. And in the end, we still didn't get that beacon.
You saved a lot of lives, Commander. It might be hard to keep that in perspective with what happened to Jenkins.
Shut up, Ashley.
I'm not looking for a shoulder to cry on, Williams. Just stay focused on your job.
Understood, just do your job and shut the fuck up! Dr. Shockwiz, what up, though?
Yes, Commander? Is there something you need?
How did you end up serving on an Alliance ship?
I enlisted right out of med school. Earth always seemed boring to me. Too safe, too secure. I figured the colonies were teeming with exotic adventure. I wanted to travel the stars, tending the wounds of tough soldiers with piercing eyes and sensitive souls. Turns out military life isn't quite as romantic as I'd imagined. But humanity needs the Alliance if we want to keep expanding through the Traverse, and the Alliance always needs good doctors. So I stayed on to do my part.
Ever think you made the wrong choice?
Sometimes I think about opening a private practice back on Earth. Or maybe taking a position at one of the new med centers out in the colonies. But there's something special about working on soldiers. If I left the Alliance now, I'd feel like I was abandoning them.
What do you know about Captain Anderson?
I've served with him for a few tours now. He knows when to let things slide and when to crack the whip. The crew knows he's seen pretty much anything they'll ever run into. And he cares about the people under his command.
Penguin Tramp Stamp, what up, though? Roko, also appreciate that retweet.
How well do you know the lieutenant?
I'd never worked with him before this mission. But he has an impressive service record. Over a dozen special commendations. Tends to keep to himself, though. Maybe because of the headaches. It's not easy being an L2.
An L2?
What does that have to do with it?
Well, most biotics now use the L3 implants. Lieutenant Alenko was wired with the old L2 configuration. Sometimes there are complications.
Complications?
What kind of complications?
Severe mental disabilities, insanity, crippling physical pain. There's a long list of horrific side effects. Caden's lucky. He just gets migraines.
Spectre, what up, though?
How well do you know the lieutenant?
I'd never worked with him before this mission. But he has an impressive service record. Over a dozen special commendations. Tends to keep to himself, though. Maybe because of the headaches. It's not easy being an L2.
I should go.
I'm done talking
Goodbye,
to her.
Commander.
I am done talking. Caden, what the fuck do you
Glad
want?
Glad to see you're okay, Commander.
That's all you got to say?
Glad to see you're okay, Commander.
I will fuck you too, Caden, you bitch. I'm gonna talk to your ass anyway, nigga. Alright. What we got going on? What y'all doing back here? Y'all fucking? Oh, okay. Just want to make sure. I just want to make sure y'all clean up behind yourself. That's all I wanted to do. Brutal stomach ache. Whoa. What we got going on in here? We're going to search the whole... Cap Anderson.
Go speak to Joker when you're ready. Tell him to bring the Normandy into dock.
Man, don't nobody want to talk to me? I see how it is. You go renegade, motherfuckers. No, I don't want to talk to him, man. He makes me uncomfortable. Like, man, stop being a bitch about things. I don't want to get on elevators yet. Let's see what we got going on around the ship, though. Open this shit. Hurry up. What you want? Don't salute me, man. For real. Ain't nobody down there either. Damn, man. I done forgot how the ship layout was and shit and everything. Man, good God. Man, manual 141. Whoa. What is this here? Okay.
I'm glad you're okay, Commander. Losing Jenkins was hard enough on the crew.
Well, not necessarily. I mean, Jenkins was a little bitch, so I ain't worried about him. At all. What did I tell you about saluting me? Need more memes on your stream? Hey, man. More memes? You don't need all that. I'm just getting the feel for this damn ship again, because I forgot the layout of this motherfucker. For real. Okay. Talk to requisition officer to purchase new equipment.
Hey, Commander. Looking for some extra supplies before you head out?
What have you got?
Whatever you want. Armor, weapons, mods. It's not standard Alliance issue, but that's not necessarily a bad thing. Well, as long as you don't mind paying for it.
Why should I pay you for my weapons and armor?
My stuff doesn't come from the Alliance. I have to purchase it myself, and it's not cheap. Hell, the licenses alone have set me back more than I'd like. But no licenses, no goods. Without the goods, I'm out of a job.
What are licenses? Why do you need them?
Manufacturers sell licenses. Each license allows me to buy and sell a certain brand of products. I already have several basic ones. But you'll need to buy more if you want me to bring in different brands. Many of the best licenses are hard to get, but they're well worth the cost if you can find them.
What do the different manufacturers offer?
There are too many for me to keep track of, but each license will explain what it's good for.
How often will you get new items?
Well, that depends on how many licenses you've purchased, but I'll rotate items on a regular basis regardless. And anytime we land someplace with a big enough port, I'll buy, sell, and trade whatever I can. Check back often. I need to move items quickly, so only the most basic items will be stocked consistently.
Probably later on.
No problem.
Probably later on, bruh. Gotcha. Alright, let's see what else we got up in here. Ugh, that's still lockers? Can we blow them up? For real? I mean, shit, go in there and steal all this shit. Fucking toss it out the goddamn ship. That's what I could do. Whoa! Field integrity monitor. Ah, Engineer Adams.
Shame about Jenkins.
Why is everybody. Man, Jenkins did that shit himself, bruh. Like, don't feel bad about this motherfucker. Jenkins did that shit himself. He wanted to be a fucking hero. I told him don't be a fucking hero. He went out there and did it anyway. Got wrecked. So, nobody fault but his, bruh. Stop feeling bad for this motherfucker. Shit.
I feel bad about Jenkins, man. Oh my god, I feel so bad about Jenkins.
Fuck Jenkins. Jenkins wanted to be a dumbass. That's what he get.
Good timing, Commander. I was just about to bring us into the Citadel. See that taxpayer money at work.
Oh yeah, the Citadel. Here we come.
Citadel fleet.
Well, size isn't everything.
Why so touchy, Joker?
I'm just saying you need firepower too.
Look at that monster. Its main gun could rip through the barriers in any ship in the Alliance fleet.
Something's got both. On our side, then.
Citadel Control, this is SSV Normandy, requesting permission to land.
Stand by for clearance, Normandy. Clearance granted. You may begin your approach. Transferring you to an Alliance operator.
Roger, Alliance Tower, Normandy out.
It's 12 finger fillet for real, right?
Dock 422.
Big-ass fucking ship like this, and goddammit, we're gonna
outrage.
Get to see a little bit.
The Council would step in if the Geth attacked a Turian colony?
This nigga right here.
The Turians don't found colonies on the borders of the Terminus systems, Ambassador.
Humanity was well aware of the risks when you went into the Traverse.
What about Saren? You can't just ignore a rogue Spectre. I demand action!
You don't get to make demands of a Council, Ambassador.
Citadel Security is investigating your charges against Saren. We will discuss the CSEC findings at the hearing, not before.
Captain Anderson, I see you brought half your crew with you.
Just the ground team from Eden Prime, in case you had any questions.
I have the mission reports. I assume they're accurate?
They are. Sounds like you convinced the Council to give us an audience.
They were not happy about it. Saren's their top agent. They don't like him being accused of treason.
I'm not gonna sit on my ass just because the Council doesn't want to do anything. If they won't stop Saren, I will.
Settle down, Commander. You've already done more than enough to jeopardize your candidacy for the Spectres. The mission on Eden Prime was a chance to prove you could get the job done. Instead, Nihilus ended up dead and the beacon was destroyed.
That's Saren's fault, not his.
Then we better hope the CSEC investigation turns up evidence to support our accusations. Otherwise, the Council might use this as an excuse to keep you out of the Spectres. Come with me, Captain. I want to go over a few things before the hearing. Shepard, you and the others can meet us at the Citadel Tower, top level. I'll make sure you have clearance to get in.
Can we take one of those trees out there and shove it up Udina's ass? Please? Good God Almighty. I cannot stand that motherfucker. I really can't, man. I do not like him at all. Ah, Alliance Patrol Report. Captain Hendrickson reported some unusual energy readings during the patrol of the Argus Row Cluster. She had particular concerns about the Hydra system, but was recalled before her team could investigate further. No patrols were scheduled for that sector that we want to send in a recon team. Hey, that's all on y'all, bruh. That is really all on y'all. What the fuck am I doing out there? I don't need to go out there. I need to be going over here. Yeah, good old Citadel action, though. We got going on up in here. Anybody in here? Whoa! Y'all big and ugly. You ugly, too.
Earth Clan, you are in the wrong place, I think. Your ambassador is next door in the large office.
Chastising remark. Don't be so rude, Din. At least introduce yourself.
Well, he don't need to now. You already did it.
I am Din Korlak, Volus Ambassador. Is there something I can do for you, Earth Clan?
Yes, I can, 12-finger fillet. Why the fuck you so mad?
You seem to have a bit of a chip on your shoulder, Din.
Din?
You humans are new to the Citadel, and yet the Council has granted you great favor.
Chastising rebuke, Din. Your species has always been granted many concessions. Volus territory has expanded tenfold since coming to the Citadel.
Details. We still have no real say in the decisions that affect Citadel space.
What is this place?
You are in the embassy for the Volus and the Elcor.
Your ambassador is next door, in his own office.
He just said that.
In this shared space, I aid my fellow Volus when I'm not being interrupted.
You know what, Din? You do realize that you're small enough to be play basketball with, right?
I'd like to know more about the Volus.
I'm sure our history and culture would bore you, Earth Clan.
Actually, I would like to know more about your history.
My people came to the Citadel shortly after the Asari and Salarians had discovered it. We were instrumental in establishing a standardized galactic economy. However, despite our long association with the Citadel and our many contributions to galactic society, we still do not hold a seat on the Council.
That may explain a lot, Fate. Din definitely played Marvel 4 Remastered on PC, and that's why he's so fucking mad.
Tell me about Volus culture.
We are tribal by nature, but our ways are not violent. We barter and trade our lands and tribe members in order to increase status. Larger tribes often engulf smaller ones and eventually split again. Our society is very malleable, and our government is always shifting and changing. Since we're not physically adept, we trade our services for protection.
We could do that too, Rob. We put field goal posts over the railing too.
What is it you do here?
I look out for the best interests of the Volus people. No easy task considering how often we are overlooked by the Council.
Chastising rebuke, Din. The Council favors your species greatly.
You are naive. The Earth Clan will be invited to the Council long before our species will.
Really, 12-finger fillet? That's something to think about. We should puncture his suit then. Because I want to see this in action.
Why aren't the Volus or Elcor part of the Council?
All species must prove themselves before they join the Council. All but the Earth Clans, it would seem.
Dismissive. Ignore the Volus ambassador, human. He is incorrect in his assessment.
Really? How long have we been waiting? How long do you think we'll continue to wait? Bah, this talk is wasted on the humans.
Goodbye, you know, ambassador.
I'm just going ahead and leave him alone because he's a bitch.
Yes. Good day, Earth Clan.
Good day, Earth Clan. That motherfucker.
Pleased greeting. Human, it is always good to see your kind.
Why do you sound like you don't want to be at work?
Ambassador Kalin, genuine query. Is there something I can do for you this day?
Why do you explain what you're about to say?
Our people communicate less through words and more through scent and slight movements. Plainly, we discovered our vocal expression was not enough to convey the feelings of our conversations to other species.
Why do you bother, Kalin? These Earth Clan don't really care about our ways.
Remorseful response, Din. You don't truly believe that, and if you do, I am very sorry for you.
You'd be really sorry if I was in this goddamn game.
Tell me more about your species.
Genuine enthusiasm. I delight in telling the history of my people. It is agreeable to share our culture with others.
Tell me about the history and origins of the Elcor.
The Elcor were just beginning to explore Council space when the Asari first made contact with us. With their help, we discovered the relay closest to our system, and from there the Citadel. Proudly, within one lifetime we established a regular route to the Citadel, and quickly became one of the more active species living on this great station.
You active? Yeah,
I'd like to know more about the culture of the Elcor.
Frankly, we Elcor prefer the safety and familiarity of our own colonies to the confines of space travel. Our society is built on small, tight-knit groups, though we are always welcoming to outsiders. Our government tends to be very stable. Our people are not very comfortable with sudden changes.
What do you do here?
Modestly, I work to bring the problems and the requests of the Elcor groups to the attention of the Council.
Ha! They only give us these positions to keep us quiet. The Council doesn't care about our races.
Chastising rebuke. Your tone is inappropriate, Din. This human is not to blame for your malcontent or your misconceived suspicions.
Yeah, you tell him again. Fuck his tone.
Goodbye, Ambassador.
This motherfucker's tone.
Sincere farewell. Good day to you, human. Enjoy your time on the Citadel.
Oh, I will.
Hello there, human. Sincere apology, but I am here on business and cannot be distracted right now.
You seem distressed. Is there something I can do to help?
Alarmed response. You overheard that, did you? This is all going so wrong, and it is the Asari consort's fault. She's the one who started all this.
What
did this Asari do to get you so upset?
I cannot speak more about this problem. It is too sensitive. Suffice it to say, she has compromised my authority as a diplomat.
Where can I find this Asari consort?
She is across the bridge from here. Her offices are easy enough to spot. Good day, human.
Okay. Alright.
Strained greeting, human. This is really not a good time.
You seem distressed.
See, what else you got to say?
Alarmed response. You overheard that, did you? This is all going so wrong. And it is the Asari consort's fault. She's the one who started.
Who's this Asari consort?
Curious. You have not heard. You must be new to the Citadel. Everyone knows Shaira, the consort. I cannot speak more about this problem. It is too sensitive. Suffice it to say, she has compromised my authority as a diplomat.
Good luck with your problem.
Thanks to you, human. Good day.
See ya. Tired of talking to y'all motherfuckers, especially with Den up in there. I'm about to squash his ass like a fucking roach. A very fat roach. He is so lucky I'm not in this fucking game. Beat his ass.
Welcome to the Presidium.
Hey, embassy receptionist.
Good day, Commander. The human ambassador is up the stairs, first room on the right.
You know who I am?
Yes, I receive reports on all newly arrived dignitaries and notable people.
So you've been spying on me.
What's your name? What do you do here?
My name is Sephiria. I'm the administrative assistant for the embassies.
He really does, Baystar Ferguson.
You seem to be distracted.
The embassies are the hub of all Citadel politics. When you represent trillions of citizens, it tends to get a little busy.
Trillions? Good God.
What is this place?
This is the Presidium. More specifically, you are at the Citadel embassies. If you have more questions, please access Avena.
What's that?
Oh, Avena is the virtual guide for the Citadel. Feel free to access the terminal yourself.
I should be going now.
Have a pleasant day.
Avena.
Welcome to the Presidium. Allow me to be your guide.
Well, I don't know, Avena. I don't know. Are you better than
Greetings,
Alexa?
Greetings and welcome to the Presidium. My name is Avena, and I am pleased to be your virtual guide throughout this level of the Citadel space station.
What does that mean?
I am a fully interactive virtual intelligence, programmed to provide spontaneous guidance at predetermined locations of interest throughout this level of the Citadel.
Can you provide spontaneous blowjobs too?
I may also be through any of the Presidium VI terminals, should you require assistance.
Give me the tour.
You are standing at Presidium Tourism Terminal 1. On either side of this lobby are the embassies of the various Citadel races, along with CSEC headquarters. On the far end of this level, you can see the Citadel Tower, where the Council meets regularly to discuss matters of interstellar importance.
Oh.
Goodbye.
Goodbye, and
Discount
thank you
Cortana.
For using Avena.
Yep,
Please
pretty
enjoy
much.
Enjoy your visit to the Citadel.
CSEC Academy. Yep. Let me see what we got going on here. They ain't talking and shit. There's a lot of fucking people here. Good God. I don't know if I want to be dealing with all these motherfuckers here. New Shep nerd? What's a Shep nerd? Spurg. Also, what up, though?
That's enough. I've had my office rearranged 5 times now.
You like change.
What? What do they want? How should I know? It's not like Keeper's offering.
Welcome. I am Nalina. I don't recognize you as one of our expected clients today.
Oh.
Would you like me to see when the consort will be able to meet with you?
Can't I just go in?
I'm afraid not. Yeah, you must understand there are many who seek the consort services. But if you wish to leave your name, she'll make every effort to meet with you.
What is the consort? What does she do?
What does she do?
It's difficult to explain. She's many things to many people, and something different for each. Some seek her for advice, some for entertainment, others still for pleasure. Most of the time, our clients won't realize what they were seeking until after she has provided it for them.
Whoa.
You make her sound like some kind of oracle.
No, not in the usual sense. She's merely a woman. A woman with remarkable compassion and a generous spirit. I suggest you make an appointment and see for yourself.
Yeah, I'm not sure if we're going to find that here, Robbie.
Can't I just go in?
Why don't I just pick
but
that?
But if you wish
Good
to
God.
Leave your name, she'll make every effort to meet with you.
Whoa.
Commander Shepard, with the Alliance Navy.
Excellent. You should hear something in 3 or 4 months.
3 or 4 months?
Nobody's worth that much of a wait.
Well, that's not for me to judge. I have your name and you'll be contacted. Is there anything else?
God.
I think I'm done here.
Oh, well, I hope you'll return again in the future. We always enjoy seeing new clients.
Uh-huh.
Nalina.
Yes, Shaira?
Send the commander up to see me. I wish to speak with him.
Really? I need to talk to you anyway.
Yes, of course, mistress.
Oh, shit. She wants to see me now.
It appears the consort has taken notice of you. She'd like to meet with you now.
What does she want to see me for?
I don't know. You'll have to ask her yourself. Just head upstairs. She'll be waiting for you.
Oh shit. We about to get it in?
I see even the humans find the consort irresistible.
Oh, look at this shit.
This is my first time. I can't believe I didn't come sooner.
Did she give you a
Welcome.
Hand job or something?
It is a pleasure to see you.
What kind of pleasure y'all talking about here?
You're with the Alliance?
My brother's a private back on Earth.
Oh, good for him. Why she move so goddamn fast? Shit. What you got in this office I can steal? Nothing?
That is close enough, Commander. I've heard a great many things about you since your arrival here in our Citadel.
I don't like people spying on me.
I apologize, Commander. I make it my business to know when important people arrive on the station. Many of them become clients. But that is not why I asked you here. I have a certain problem that could use your expertise.
Hurry the fuck up.
Get to the point.
I have a friend, Septimus, a retired Turian general. I won't discuss the details, but he wanted me to be more than I could be. We had a falling out. Now he spends his days in Korra's den, drinking and spreading lies about me. If you would speak to him as a fellow soldier, I believe he will listen to you and let the matter be.
What happened between you?
I respect his privacy too much to go into the details. If he wishes to tell you what happened, that is his prerogative.
Why should I bother to help your friend?
Could it be I was wrong about you, Commander? Are you certain you will not aid me in this?
I don't make any promises, but I'll see what I can do.
Thank you, Commander. That is all I can ask. Appeal to his sense of honor. Remind him of his position as a general. If you can convince him to stop spreading lies about me, I would be very grateful. Now I must ask you to take your leave. I have many clients waiting to see me.
Wait, you trying to fuck out every client over in the goddamn Citadel or something? What's going on here? She didn't give me fucking pleasure. She gave me a job. What the fuck?
I have to admit I'm a little nervous.
What the fuck you nervous that about, bruh? Just let it happen. That's all you gotta do. Gotta admit, I'm a little nervous. Stop being a bitch. Just take it. That's all you gotta do, bruh. Just take it. Gotta admit, I'm a little nervous. God damn. Fucking Citadel here.
Welcome to Presidium. The statue you see before you was commissioned to honor the Krogan soldiers who gave their lives to protect Citadel space during the Rachni Wars. In the aftermath of the Krogan rebellions, several embassies petitioned to have the statue removed. However, this motion was eventually quashed by the Council.
That's all for now.
Thank you for using Avena. Have a pleasant day.
Alright, time to go find this fucking... these motherfuckers. Wasn't there a club here too?
What's this? One of the Earth Clan. Ah, a very famous one, yes? You are the one called Shepherd. You were at Torfin. Correct? You led the final assault against the enemy base, if memory serves.
I don't like strangers keeping tabs on me.
Forgive me, Earth Clan. My name is Barla Vaughn. My job makes it necessary for me to keep informed. I am a financial advisor to many important clients here on the Citadel. When someone as important as yourself arrives on the station, I take notice.
I should go.
Of course.
Goodbye, Commander.
See ya. Like, right now, I'm about to go find a goddamn fucking... what's the names here? No, not the console chambers. Citadel Tower. Oh yeah, you have arrived at the Citadel Tower. Garrus!
Saren's hiding something. Give me more time. Stall them.
Stall the Council? Don't be ridiculous. Your investigation is over, Garrus.
Commander Shepard, Garrus Vakarian. I was the officer in charge of the CSEC investigation into Saren.
Sounds like you came up empty.
Saren's a specter. Most of his activities are classified. I couldn't find anything solid. But I know he's up to something. Like you humans say, I feel it in my gut.
I think the Council's ready for us, Commander.
Good luck, Shepard. Maybe they'll listen to you.
Oh, you best believe you wait till I tell them what the fuck is on my mind up in here. You just watch. Hey. That's a nice view, isn't it? Oh, wait. Okay. Oh. God damn it. I can't. There we go. Damn it, he's still too far back. A motherfucker. And by the way. Alright, let me see what we got. These motherfuckers way the fuck up here, aren't they? Captain Anderson! What up, though?
The hearing's already started. Come on.
Really? I've been too busy trying to get no people at Citadel.
The Geth attack is a matter of some concern, but there is nothing to indicate Saren was involved in any way.
The investigation by Citadel Security turned up no evidence to support your charge of treason.
An eyewitness saw him kill Nihlus in cold blood.
We've read the Eden Prime reports, Ambassador. The testimony of one traumatized dock worker is hardly compelling proof.
I resent these accusations. Nihlus was a fellow Spectre and a friend.
That just let you catch him off guard.
Captain Anderson, you always seem to be involved when humanity makes false charges against me. And this must be your protege, Commander Shepard. The one who let the beacon get destroyed.
You're the one who destroyed the beacon. Then you tried to cover it up.
Shift the blame to cover your own failures. Just like Captain Anderson. He's taught you well. But what can you expect from a human?
You can expect me to kill you the next time we meet.
Oh, yeah.
Your species needs to learn its place, Shepard. You're not ready to join the Council. You're not even ready to join the Spectres.
He has no right to say that. That's not his decision.
Shepard's admission into the Spectres is not the purpose of this meeting.
This meeting has no purpose. The humans are wasting your time, Counselor. And mine.
You can't hide behind the Council forever.
There is still one
like
outstanding
a
issue. Commander Shepard's vision. It may have been triggered by the beacon.
Are we allowing dreams into evidence now? How can I defend my innocence against this kind of testimony?
I agree. Our judgment must be based on facts and evidence, not wild imaginings and reckless speculation.
Do you have anything else to add, Commander Shepard?
You've made your decision. I won't waste my breath.
The Council has found no evidence of any connection between Saren and the Geth. Ambassador, your petition to have him disbarred from the Spectres is denied.
I'm glad to see justice was served.
This meeting is adjourned.
These motherfuckers. These motherfuckers.
It was a mistake bringing you into that hearing, Captain. You and Saren have too much history. It made the Council question our motives.
I know Saren. He's working with the Geth for one reason. To exterminate the entire human race. Every colony we have is at risk. Every world we control is in danger. Even Earth isn't safe.
We need to deal with Saren ourselves.
As a Spectre, he's virtually untouchable. We need to find some way to expose him.
What about Garrus, that CSEC investigator? We saw him arguing with the Executor.
That's right. He was asking for more time to finish his report. Seems like he was close to finding something on Saren.
He's a Turian. I don't want him on our side.
Not all Turians are like Saren. If he can help, we need to find him. I have a contact in CSEC who can help us track Garrus down. His name is Harkin.
Forget it. They suspended Harkin last month, drinking on the job. I won't waste my time with that loser.
You won't have to. I don't want the Council using your past history with Saren as an excuse to ignore anything we turn up. Shepard will handle this.
You can't just cut Captain Anderson out of this investigation.
The Ambassador's right. I need to step aside.
I need to take care of some business. Captain, meet me in my office later.
Yeah, pretty much, Robbie.
Harkin's probably getting drunk at Cora's den. It's a dingy little club in the lower section of the wards.
I thought you said he was a drunken loser.
Couldn't hurt to go talk to him. Just be careful. I wouldn't call him reliable.
You and Saren have a history. What happened?
About 20 years ago, I was part of a mission in the Skillian Verge. I was working with Saren to find and remove a known terrorist threat. Saren eliminated his target, but a lot of people died along the way, innocent people. And the official records just covered it all up.
Of course they did.
I saw how he operates. No conscience. No hesitation. He'd kill 1,000 innocent civilians to end a war without a second thought.
So would I.
Sometimes 1,000 people must die so 1,000,000 can live.
But only if there's no other way. Saren doesn't even look for another option. He's twisted, broken. He likes the violence, the killing. And he knows how to cover his tracks.
I should go.
Good luck, Shepard.
OAG, what up, though?
I'll be over in the ambassador's office if you need anything else.
Okay. Hold up. What the f... I don't think this door really leads to anything, does it? Nope, sure doesn't. Damn, this shit discombobulated me all the way. Okay, now I know where I'm at. I'm tripping. Good God. What?
You sure have to climb a lot of stairs to reach the council. Think that's supposed to be symbolic of their importance?
Could be. I'm not worried about it, though.
That guy's up to something.
The fuck is you doing?
What? Oh, no, I wasn't. Never mind. Yes, is there something you want?
Why are you so interested in the Keepers?
Keepers? I've got no interest in the Keep...
Don't get coy. I know what I saw.
I'm not so sure I should be talking to you about this.
We're just talking. Is there something wrong with that?
No. I guess it wouldn't hurt to tell you. I'm using a small scanner to gather readings on the Keepers. So far I've had mixed results.
It's difficult
to get near the creatures.
No, I'm not Film Shepherd, OAG.
Why were you being so secretive about it, though?
Well, technically we're not supposed to disturb the Keepers. I don't really think my scanning disturbs them, but the authorities might disagree. I'd like to do it more openly, but it's not really worth getting arrested over.
I could help you out. I'm not worried about the authorities.
I don't even know who you are.
I'm Commander Shepherd, with the Alliance Military.
Well, I suppose I could use the help. You'll need this. It's the scanning device I developed. Activate it each time you see a Keeper. All collected data will automatically upload to my database. I'll even send a few credits your way for each unique scan.
What are you doing with the data once you've scanned it?
Trying to learn whatever I can about the Keepers. We see them working everywhere, yet we know so little about them. I'm a scientist. I want to know what makes them tick.
I should get going then.
Yes, I have much work myself. So long, and good luck with the scanning.
I'm probably not going to find all these goddamn fucking Keepers. I'm just putting that out there. Whoa!
Don't be ridiculous. The Volus won't be joining the council for years.
Quick stay and get some views. Alright then, OAG, man. Appreciate you stopping by, homeboy. Let me see. What else? Who else can I talk to around this bitch? You love the Keepers? Hey, man. Oh, God. Elevators. Holy shit. Keepers are pretty cool. As I said, I'm probably not just going to find them, though. Not all of them, anyway. I remember some of these elevators taking a long fucking time in this game.
I can't believe the Council ignored all the evidence against Saren.
Saren's one of their best operatives. It's only natural they take his word.
Oh, so now we just chase leads while this smug Turian runs around with his Geth troopers.
Of course.
That's politics, Chief.
I hate politics.
Shit, you and me both. Bruh, this elevator though, good god. The elephants and manatees are related. What? No.
Look at that bug thing.
Please do not disturb the keepers.
Please do not disturb the keepers. I will disturb. You're not allowed in here. I will disturb all of the fucking keepers here. Every time I pass by one of these motherfuckers. It's against Citadel regulations. Uh-oh. Are they on to me? I think they may be on to me. I don't know. I don't like it.
Do you desire to learn of the Enkindlers?
What?
Or has the Honorable CSEC officer enlisted assistance?
Are you allowed to preach here in the Presidium?
The words this unworthy one speaks are merely observations of the truth. The CSEC officer requests that this one purchase an evangelical permit to spread the truth of the Enkindlers.
This is the Presidium, not a church. Evangelize somewhere else.
This one's beliefs will not be suppressed. If others wish to try, they are welcome to do so.
That Hanar refuses to listen to reason. Why can't it act in an orderly and lawful manner?
You're suppressing that Hanar's religious freedom. I want you to stop.
I should have known that a human wouldn't respect the laws of the Citadel. Why should the jellies get special treatment? Every other species understands and obeys the laws.
God damn it.
If I purchased the evangelical permit myself, would that take care of things?
As long as it stays in approved areas once it has the permit, yes. That would solve the issue for me.
I'll be back.
I don't care what you have to do. Just get rid of that Hanar.
Get mixed signals from Shepard now? Hey, man. But why? I don't want to talk to that guy in there. Wasn't there a club in this game too? Was that in the other Mass Effects? I honestly don't remember. For real, for real. Ooh, a keeper. Ooh, another keeper. Let's go ahead and scan these motherfuckers right quick. I think that this particular mission pretty much forces you to fucking run all the way around the fucking Citadel finding keepers and shit. Seasick and the embassies. I know there's way more fucking keepers out here than this. Sten, what up, though? Maybe you need the government that hired you to say the guys to help fund you so you could buy weapons. Yeah, I wish. Don't we all wish? I think we all fucking wish that. Captain Anderson, what up, though?
Yes, Commander. Is there something you need?
I should go.
I'll be here if you need anything.
Where's that other bitch at? Fuck is Harkin. Let me pay you, though, once you become a Spectre. I think so. Running ship, we're gonna lose all this game. Hey, man, cardio. Yeah, good talk, Commander Anderson. Good talk. All right, let me see what we got. No, it's not what I wanted. No. 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 You can't complain with the Geth. Speak to Harkin. Go to Korra's Den in the Lower Wars. Speak with Harkin. She's thinking you might know where Garrus can be found. Yeah, you do. I mean, a lot of fucking... What's her name? Lots of side missions.
That's him.
The fuck? We got assassins. We got assassins. Help. This damn single shot bullshit. Fuck out of here.
Those were Saren's men.
Those were Saren's men. Anybody else up in here? Okay, let's sit down. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me go ahead and get a closer look at this right here. It's not sitting forward. It's more like sitting up. The fuck was that?
I got business here, but not with you.
Yeah, well, fuck you too then, nigga. Shit.
Commander. What do you want?
What's bothering you, General?
I've seen a lot of horrible things in my days, and there's only one woman in this damn galaxy that helps me forget it.
So if you feel that way, then why spread lies about her?
Because she rejected me. Me! Septimus Araka, General of the Turian Fleet.
Me!
Some general. What kind of example are you to your troops?
The troops can kiss my leathery backside. All I wanted was to retire and be with her. Look, kid, I appreciate what you're trying to do, but don't waste your time.
God damn it.
Enjoy your drink, General.
Yeah, off you go. See you later, kid.
I don't feel right just leaving like this.
Don't waste your time, kid. Run away yes. Now while you still can.
You need to start acting like a general if you want to beat this.
I spent all my life acting like a general, and what did it get me? Huh? No, those days are over. I'll just be what I am, a tired, lonely, worn-out soldier.
You're a damn general. Quit your whining.
Ha! You got balls, kid. There are only 5 people in this damn galaxy who talk to me like that. So you think it's that easy? Just straighten up and act like a general?
I don't think it could hurt.
Maybe you're right, Commander. Shaira's worth the effort. Even if she won't have me back.
Now get up and get moving, General.
All right. I'll go to her. After I've had a cold shower. Say, you're a bright kid. Would you be interested in earning a few extra credits?
What do you want me to do?
There's an Elcor diplomat out there who believes Shaira gave up his secrets.
Ah, I know who you're talking about.
Because I told him. Look, I just need you to convince him of the truth.
Why can't you tell him yourself?
Yeah, don't be a bitch. Stand up like a man.
He saw me. I was disparaging his ancestors and shouting his secrets in public. Take this data pad. It shows where I got my info. It will exonerate Shaira and convince the Elcor.
Who am I taking it to, and where is he?
His name is Zaltan. He's an Elcor diplomat. He's over in the embassies complaining about Shaira. Well, here's to soldiers acting like soldiers. Thanks, Commander. You know, you might make a good general yourself one day.
Well, you never know. I just might.
Hard to imagine a general like that getting so upset about a woman.
Not now. Watching the show.
It looks like he's enjoying the show more
back
than
off, Rex.
He is.
Fist told us to take you down if you showed
oh,
up.
Oh, yeah.
What are you waiting for? I'm standing right here. This is Fist's only chance. If he's smart, he'll take it. He's not coming out, Rex. End of story. This story is just beginning.
I need more intimidate options. I need to get my intimidate up for real.
Out of my way, humans. I have no quarrel with you.
What was that all about?
Who knows? Let's just try not to get caught in the middle.
But what if I want to get caught in the middle? That didn't sound right, by the way.
The back rooms are private, reserved for Fist and his friends.
Who's Fist?
He owns this club, but the customers have to stay out front.
What did that other Krogan want? Rex?
Personal matter.
Not real chatty, is he?
Goodbye.
Yeah, not at all.
Enjoy the club.
Can we just shoot him in his fucking balls and fucking keep moving? Harkin!
Alliance Military. I could have been a Marine, you know. Instead, I joined the goddamn Citadel Security. Biggest mistake of my life.
I'm looking for a CSEC officer, a Turian named Garrus.
Garrus? You must be one of Captain Anderson's crew. Poor bastard, still trying to bring Saren down, eh? I know where Garrus is, but you gotta tell me something first. Did the captain let you in on his big secret?
Fuck is
just
you talking about,
tell me where Garrus is before this gets ugly.
But it's all related, don't you see? The captain used to be a Spectre. Didn't know that, did you? It was all very hush-hush. The first human ever given that honor, and then he blew it. Screwed up his mission so bad they kicked him out. Of course, he blames Saren. Says the Turians set him up.
Why should I believe a drunk like you?
Fine, ask Anderson. I bet he tells you. He's too stupid and proud to lie right to your face.
Why should I believe a drunk like you?
God damn it.
Fine, ask Anderson. I bet he tells you. He's too stupid and proud to lie
you
right.
You said they covered all this up. How'd you hear about it?
I spent 20 years working cases here on the Citadel. People on this station love to talk.
Yeah, tell me about
secrets
it.
Secrets are like herpes. If you got them, you might as well spread them around.
What?
One more chance. Tell me where Garrus is. Now.
Oh, shit.
Okay, settle
she
down.
Just got, she just got real.
Dr. Michelle, over in the med clinic on the other side of the wards.
I'm out of here.
Yeah, good. Go. Let me drink a piece.
That level up, though. That level up, though. God damn it. Squad. I need more intimidate options. Big time. Score at 4. Opens up new dialogue options. Sell items to stores. 2% more credits. Ah. You definitely need more intimidate options here. I need to hook them up, too. Good God. See that. Some barriers, some encryptions, first aid. We'll reduce the cooldown on this guy. There you go. She's also got 10. Trained assault rifles, marksman, combat armor, assault training. And we good. We've opened up more intimidate options. So that's a good thing.
Sorry, I'll get to you when I can.
Bitch, you ain't doing shit. Oh my God.
Why didn't Captain Anderson tell us he used to be a Spectre?
Maybe it's not true. Harkin's an ass. Bet he's just messing with our heads.
Harkin is an ass. Definitely. Harkins is definitely an ass. Whoa, what y'all got going on up in here? Do I really want to know? I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna just keep going. Mass Effect intimidation. You goddamn right. Fuck is you doing up here, bruh?
Is that really? You're Commander Shepard, the hero of Eden Prime.
Oh my God.
I am so honored to meet you.
Who the fuck is you?
Do I know you?
No, I'm just a fan. One of your biggest fans, actually. My name is Conrad. Conrad Werner. They say you killed more than 100 Geth on Eden Prime.
I don't have time for this, Conrad. I'm not here to be a role model.
Oh, I see how it is. Commander Shepard doesn't have time for the little people. Far be it for me to get in your way. You go be a hero.
Oh, I will. You ain't gonna do shit about it, asshole. Okay.
Hello, Earth Clan. No doubt you've just come back from the colonies.
I think I'll be good. I'm good.
As you say,
my name is Conrad. Yep. I don't sell this mod. Ooh, Keeper. You're getting a bunch of credits, though. I know that much. Let me see. Where are we supposed to be going? Go to the med clinic. Okay. More like cuck rat. No. Oh, man. That's too funny. Med clinic door.
I didn't tell anyone, I swear.
That was
I
smart.
Swear.
Now, if Garrus comes around, you stay smart. Keep your mouth shut or we'll... Who are you? Let her go.
Let her go! Damn!
Enemy contact!
Oh god. I'm shooting you right in your face, bruh. Like, straight up. Got him!
Commander.
Who else is still here? Bruh.
Negative contacts, Commander.
Negative contacts. Alright, good. Nice shot, man. Appreciate you, man. Appreciate it much. You know I try. I do. I definitely try.
Perfect timing, Shepard. Gave me a clear shot at that bastard. You took him down clean. Sometimes you get lucky. Dr. Michelle, are you hurt?
No, I'm okay. Thanks to you, all of you.
Why were they threatening you? Who do they work for?
They work for Feast. They wanted to shut me up, keep me from telling Garrus about the Quarian.
Quarian?
What Quarian?
A few days ago, a Quarian came by my office. She'd been shot, but she wouldn't tell me who did it. I could tell she was scared, probably on the run. She asked me about the Shadow Broker. She wanted to trade information in exchange for a safe place to hide.
Where is she now?
I put her in contact with Fist. He's an agent for the Shadow Broker.
Not anymore. Now he works for Saren. And the Shadow Broker isn't too happy about it.
Fist betrayed the Shadow Broker? That's stupid even for him. Saren must have made him quite the offer.
That Quarian must have something Saren wants. Something worth crossing the Shadow Broker to get. She must have something that proves he's a traitor. Did the Quarian mention anything about Saren or the Geth?
She did. The information she was going to trade. She said it had something to do with the Geth.
She must be able to link Saren to the Geth. There is no way the Council can ignore this. Time we paid Fist a visit. This is your show, Shepard. But I want to bring Saren down as much as you do. I'm coming with you. Welcome aboard, Garrus.
Let's go.
You know, we aren't the only ones going after Fist. The Shadow Broker hired a Krogan bounty hunter named Rex to take him out.
Yeah, we saw him in the bar.
A Krogan might come in handy.
Damn right.
Last I heard, he was at the CSEC Academy.
What's he doing there?
Fist accused him of making threats. We brought Rex in for a little talk. If you hurry, you can catch him at the academy before he leaves.
For a little talk, huh?
Move out.
Move out! Garrus and this guy, Caden. Let's roll. Alright, Garrus. You are new here to the squad. Squad goals are that we go in there and wreck shit. God damn it. All in the wards, huh? I'm all in the wards. Let me see here. Missions, Rex. It'd be a question. I see second. Meet him there. We want to speak with him. Okay. Actually, I think I'm about to. I think I'm about to call it quits right about there. Yeah, Skirble Shepherd. Alright, anyway. But appreciate y'all coming out here and fucking with me, though. You know what I mean? It's been cool. It's been chill. It's been real. But I got to go. So, I appreciate y'all much. I'm going to holler at y'all till next time. Peace.